Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey everybody, my name is Irfan Faris Muhammad Yadiansyah, kelas MBSB NIM 23403042. You about the film Nemo 2. A pair of fish named Merlin and Coral then have many eggs and only one hatches, which is named Nemo. Sometime later, Nemo went to school and was taught by his teacher named Teacher Ray. Teacher Ray taught Nemo and his friends to go to the open sea. Nemo and his three friends actually win her the ship until finally Nemo was choked by divers. Merlin catch Nemo but fast and makes Dory. In the middle of the journey, the twin diving glasses, which have the address written on very Nemo. Then Merlin and Dory rushed to the address until they met Africa, who took Merlin and Dory to where Nemo was. Nemo also tried to escape from the aquarium but always failed. Until finally Nemo was given to the doctor as Dr. Mandela, who put a plastic on him that he get dead because Darla was annoyed when he saw the plastic bag. Until the fish name built in the aquarium direct to Darla's head causing the plastic in Darla and to fall on the table and do drill Nemo into the sea until the Nemo was set into the open sea. Nemo got the Dory and finally Dory talk Nemo to his name Merlin. Finally the met and lived. Terima kasih, mohon maaf Bu. Saya banyak terima kasih.